Our exhibition of Iona Kewney's large pencil drawings, Waiting for the Sea Eagle, opened on the 11th of May 2019 and ran through till the 25th. Iona Kewney is a choreographer and artist performing and exhibiting internationally. Her own creations and works have been shown in 23 countries and hundreds of major theatres and festivals of contemporary dance, performance art, new circuses, and galleries. She trained as a visual artist at the Duncan of Jordanston College of Art in Dundee, graduating in fine art printmaking in 1995. Iona prefers to draw on large sheets of thick Fabriano paper. She finds it more comfortable to work at almost life size. She creates detailed figurative elements that she links together by geometry and linear forms to articulate a surreal narrative. A number of her works also are paralleled with a poem written as part of her creative process. The long wall of our gallery proved to be the best place to display five of her large drawings, some in graphite pencil, others in coloured pencil. One of these stretched from the floor to the ceiling.
This is a series of works which I luckily had the opportunity to have a residency to complete. I have never had a residency before because normally I'm performing, and so I made these three large, there's other ones, large works on paper in HB, 2B, pencil, HB, 2B, H and 2H, and they're basically in a generalised showing a world that maybe I can't reach in performing, because they take you to other dimensions and inner thinkings which physically you can't perform, maybe, even though I try to like burst out and give these things with a sensation. So this one's called Waiting for the Sea Eagle, and yes, it's an imaginative title as well, but it's got a depth of layers and meanings and made up mythologies and reasonings and so forth. This piece is called The Organ Donor, it was made the year previous. This was just last year, 2018, and this is 2017. It's also in pencil and colour pencil, which you all remember at school, and so really simple ingredients, and it's, again, it's the size that I belong in this, like, over-realism, so I feel like I'm in my own theatre, and it's a figurative work, which also I'm busy with all the time, so I feel I know it inside out, this world of anatomy. So we've got the torso, and then it's like a regrowth of things as well, like the body in movement, and then to flight and higher imaginings, and a floating body levitating, and then returning to the ground and regrowth and plant and a circle of life in a way. And all music elements and limbs and so forth. And I'm always interested in all my works in these triangles and holes to the other side, or like, openings with the things to breathe. This is one of a series of smaller works, and they're called My Machines. And this one is the projection room, and again, it's the body and looking at the inside out of physicality and anatomy, and like the Frankensteining of remaking of body parts and machines, and always searching these triangles again in geometrics to re-see shapes. It's like the control and the chaos, order and structure and failure and rearrangement. And then also the linear, you know, the dynamics of geometry against natural line in pencil.
On the short wall of the gallery, we displayed a number of Iona's My Machines series. These were smaller, coloured pencil drawings.
This piece is a smaller piece, as you can see, and it's called Take Me With You, and also Shy of Fire. And like a majority of my works, I'm always writing, and writing small songs or poetries. And for this one, as many of them, I've got a small writing of it. Take me with you, Sapphire Runner. Eyes are bright, shy of fire. But I can fly, I can see you, wonder every colour in the black of night. Where do beliefs keep you? 'Cause I reach out and you disappear. Separate souls do await me, come together in sensation fear. Mix my blood and your treasures flow me, sea ghosts drunk on passions of the world. Plastic human, do not inflate me. I'll be there, misty sailor, holding stuffed birds and butterflies on body, dancing crossed fists in the naked sky. Take me with you, Sapphire Runner. I race the heat of cold. Ruad's raw, it shines so greatly. The heat of you, shy of fire. The heat of you, shy of fire.